Then when you want to change your job to run a different number of pellets, just pause it, hit home, 2 to set up, 3 to load your job, let's say you want to load job 4, hit enter, and then you can start running your other job.